Welcome to the top 10 Summer Star Ultimate Dragon Wars Tournament plays. At number 10, we have Dector doing a pretty difficult setup twice in a row.
Also, anytime he gets to, he'll force something that he's good at, like spin jumps. But they both make it through. Okay. We eat 100k. Oh my god, Dector.
At number 9, Rom and Pasio literally take turns scoring 2 points on each other. At number 8, we have Ramen doing 2 different very difficult setups against Pasio and XXXProd respectively, and scoring points on both them because of it.
Oh my god, what is this? Oh my god! Ramen, are you kidding me? Havasio loses all of his life as the flower. Now it's Ramen. I forgot how plants work. Ramen makes it through!
At number 7, we have Dector scoring a point on the last round against Shadow Kirby and winning the set because of it.
He has a good shot at winning this one. Dector. If Dector makes it, he wins. And Dector wins.
At number 6, we have Pasio managing to complete a really difficult setup twice in a row and scoring 2 points 2 rounds in a row because of it.
Robin, ugh, just gonna make the squeeze. Pasio made the squeeze. Ramen. Still has one more life. Can he make it? Or we'll go 2-2. It's going 2-2. Oh, Ramen. If Pasio makes it here, that's gonna be really hard for him to come back.
At number 5, Pasio scores 2 points on the last 2 rounds against Ramen in Grand Finals, bringing it to tiebreaker and winning the match.
Makes it through. Pasio makes it. Makes it. If Ramen dies here. Oh my god! Tiebreaker. Oh my god, the clutch. Ramen's been kind of struggling. Pasio won.
At number 4, Pasio and Ramen both managed to score 3 points in the span of 4 rounds. Pasio doing it to Dector, and Ramen doing it to Pasio.
If any makes it. Defector, we're really trying to get a good timing here. Posse, oh my god. Defector could still come back from that. But that would be really hard to come back from. Especially against someone like Posio. Defector. But wait, you can jump over that entirely? Oh, that's actually pretty funny. Robin fakes it through. Posio could get scored on here. We'll see. He just has to make this jump right here. If he makes it, the Bissell saw. Ooh, I bet Ramen gets the first point. So they're doing a second set because Ramen has to win twice because he came from the loser's side. Oh, but Ramen getting another point. Fair enough.
Yeah. For number three, XXX Prod manages to score a point on Dector in the very first round. And while it might not sound harder than number three, Posio scoring a point on Ramen in the second round is damn hard to do. If I could have saw that one coming. Oh, Ramen, no! Posio! That never actually happened. And at number one, Ramen manages to bring it to tiebreaker on the second and third game of winners finals against Posio. He even won the first tiebreaker. But he makes it through! Oh my god! Ramen makes it to the flag. Ben Posio make it too. He does this in precision. Oh my god! That's GG. Posio. If it's all down to Ramen. And if he makes this, this goes to tiebreaker. If he dies, Posio wins the set. Oh my god, that arrow. That arrow, man. Makes it through. Is there any obstacles? Oh my god! Another tiebreaker! If you enjoyed the video, then tell me if you want more of these kind of videos for future Ultimate Dragon Wars tournaments, if they even happen. And please subscribe. I'm desperate.